Gavfest is coming.
Huh? What?
Gavfest is coming.
Whatever.
Gavfest is coming.
Hey, where are you going?
Gavfest is coming.
No.
Gavfest is coming. Gavfest is coming. Gavfest is coming.
Gavfest, April 24th, Gavilan, main campus. Who else needs to be warned?
Tell me about the Gavfest.
Okay, Gavfest. This is the first time we're doing anything like this, where we're having all of the departments on campus hold their spring events really on the same day, and we're opening the campus to the entire community free of charge. You can come down and just see everything that Gavilan College has to offer. There's going to be music and art and theater and cardboard boat races and phys ed and it's amazing. There'll be a range of activities. It'll be perfect for families. We'll have activities for kids. We're going to have opportunities to be part of a live TV cable cast, some radio stations. KDON is going to be there, and they're going to be doing a live radio broadcast and inviting people to come down, and there are going to be raffle prizes, a chance to win a book scholarship for 2 years, and other great prizes, and buy food, and just have a great day on the Gilroy campus.
So can you describe some of these events in more detail, like music and did you say cardboard boat races?
Cardboard boat races are a lot of fun. This is a project that the engineering students do, and they have to design a cardboard boat that will go all the way across the pool. And of course the test is they've got to get in that boat and actually paddle it across the pool. And the entire thing is to be made of cardboard. And of course they can only do it once. So it's pretty exciting. There's a lot of suspense and some competition.
Is it cardboard in anything else, like cardboard and fiberglass?
Cardboard and cardboard. That's it. The design of the boat has to keep it afloat. So that's pretty amazing, and that's going to be happening. We're going to be having a chance to get involved in a mural project, actually helping to paint a mural and create one on site. There'll be a poetry slam. There will be a nature hike on our beautiful nature trails behind the campus. There are going to be some visiting performing arts groups like Watsonville Taiko, the big taiko drums, and they'll be coming performing at 11 o'clock. We have our own Gavilan College performing arts groups. We're going to have the musicians performing. We're going to have our folklorico dancers performing. There are going to be bands up in the student center and some of them in the TV studio for Gavfest Live. The digital media studio, where we are right now, is going to be open, and people will be able to come in here and sample digital media and see what that means. There will be sun prints.
You're making me hungry. There's going to be food, too?
There's going to be food, too. The cafeteria will be open. Clubs will be selling concessions and raising money for their clubs. There will be booths. For anyone who's never really been to Gavilan College, it'll be a great day to come just as an open house and see what all the departments do. The cosmetology department will be doing free haircutting and manicure demos, and every department is going to be doing something that day. So it'll be a great chance to see everything Gavilan College has to offer. And of course, admission is free.
everyone, and welcome to Gavfest 2004. Gavfest 2004 is the first time that we have tried to assemble all of the activities that we normally do in the spring into one large event. So we've got four different quadrants. We've got practically every member of the college staff and faculty here today. And to start the event, we have Watsonville Tyco, who will hopefully get everything moving for us. And so at this time, I'll ask them to come on stage and take over from here.
Thank you. Exactly. What you're seeing are kindergartners and first graders.
Thank you. Thank you.